welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I'm going to review Sugar Smudge Me Not Liquid Lipsticks. And I have their All Night Pack. So there are 4 lipsticks in this, and you get it for 1699 rupees. And it says rule the world one look at a time. So the shades that you get in this All Night box are Brink of Pink, Wine and Shine, Brazen Raisin, and Drop Dead Red. So these are all like nighttime shades, and these will give you the pop of color that you want, you know, for the nighttime, for the party. This box is a really nice box, and then here it's written Sugar, and the box is really nice, and this is really nice, you know, to give somebody. Now you will get like in 1700, almost like 1699, you are getting 4 lipsticks, and these are really nice lipsticks because these are matte and liquid lipsticks. So I think even for gifting, this is really nice pack, and they come in like they have slots in here. That's how they are in here. So I love the packaging. So right now the shade that I have on my lips is Brazen Raisin, and that is number 1. And I love the packaging. The packaging is really nice, really sturdy, and the cap is matte, and it has a Sugar logo here, and the shade number is written down here, and also it says here Smudge Me Not Liquid Lipstick. So the packaging is really nice. Now we'll come to the formula of this lipstick. I really simply love the formula of this because it sticks to your lips very nicely. Of course, these are liquid matte lipsticks, so you have to exfoliate your lips before putting these on, and also don't forget to apply a lip balm every time you are putting these lipsticks, otherwise, you know, they will show the cracks in your lips. And I just simply love the way it looks on the lips. All of the shades are really nice. I cannot pick and choose any shade that I love and anyone that I don't love in this. And these lipsticks are very long lasting. They will be on your lips the whole day. If you will eat something very oily, then you know they come out from the center of the lips. Otherwise, you know, they stick to your lips even if you are drinking something or eating something. And if they come out from the center, I just reapply them. And it is not that you cannot just apply on the center. You can do that, and it looks fine. So that way also I just love it. I'm a big fan of you know, dark shades, nighttime shades, and matte especially. So for me, these are like the best shades, and these Sugar lipsticks are you know, my new addiction now, because I love them, and I'm like holding back myself not to buy them more of the shades, and they just launched more shades. So if you're looking for any liquid lipstick in matte, these are like the best matte lipsticks that you can have. And the price is also right. If you do not want to buy the whole pack, nighttime pack, you can buy them separate. And they are available on the Sugar websites, on Nykaa, and they have a lot of shades available, so there will always be some shades that you will just love from Sugar Cosmetics. So that's all for the review of Sugar Smudge Me Not Lipsticks. I hope you liked it, and please do like the video, and also if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please make sure you subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this. And also do check out my old videos. There are a lot of videos there. Bye.